I have kept this room a secret from my family and my friends. It's time for me to go tell my dad. Here we go.
Go!
How much does it cost?
Check your bank account.
Why are you gonna check mine?
Ow! Dad, stop!
Yo, what is up, guys? Dom Tracy back here with another video. Now today, guys, I am showing you guys my new room. Basically, this video has been hyped up on my channel for so long. I've been talking about it for like the longest time ever. As you guys know, this is what my room looked like before. Like, this is like what my room looked like. So yeah, guys, that is basically my room right there. And guys, I'm redoing it right now. Like, it was horrible. Like, the lights were yellow or orange and it was just terrible. But today, guys, I'm showing you guys my new room. And now you guys are maybe asking, oh well, Dom, like, what's so good about the video if you just redid your room? Guys, there's a hook to this video, all right? I actually did not pay one dime towards my new room. Like, guys, it was insane, yo. And now you guys also might be asking,
okay,
well, Dom, like, how did you get the stuff then? Guys, I use my dad's card, yo. Like, he's gonna be so mad. And my parents had no idea. They thought I was just using it. I don't know how I didn't get caught yet from buying all this stuff. Like, I honestly don't. But guys, this is the video where I show you guys my new room, which is paid with just my dad's card. And guys, in this video, I'm gonna show you guys my whole new room, like do like a room tour and then have my dad's reaction. So stick all the way to the end. But first, guys, before we get into the video, let me show you guys the process of me buying all the stuff. I've been trying to do this for like probably like 3 weeks now, but yeah, let's go back 3 weeks and show you guys all the stuff that I bought. All right, guys, so me and my sister are right here now. We are about to order the stuff off of my dad's credit card and then set it up. We're gonna have this whole room redone, guys. Legit, like, this room is gonna be redone. This lighting is horrible, as you guys can see. This is the before look, guys, and we're gonna change everything about this room. Legit, everything is gonna be gone and we're gonna have our own new style to it. I am super hyped. It's about time I changed up my room, but the thing is, I'm using my dad's card with all of it. But yeah, that's basically what's gonna be happening. So yeah, guys, that is basically what's gonna be happening. And yeah, I'm so hyped. We're about to order it right now. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. So guys, we have got everything right here, just stuff to go through my room. I'm really not gonna go into too much detail with all this, just because I will when the room is done and we have everything done. It's gonna look really good and I'll go into more detail when everything is done. I'm gonna have it to the fastest shipping, so it gets here in like 2 days and my whole room's gonna be redone. Me and my sister, in fact, tonight are gonna be cleaning out most of my room, so I am super hyped for that, guys. Stay tuned. And guys, this is probably the most lit, like, most expensive thing I'm doing with my dad. Basically, we're buying all of this. This is gonna be probably the biggest prank on my dad ever, of buying like a whole new room. Guys, we're about to buy all this on my dad's credit card right now for my new room. So here we go, 3, 2, 1. There we go, we're buying it now. Dude, I am so excited to be getting this, yo. Thank you, your order has been placed. Let's go. Guys, I'm so hyped to be getting this. So if you guys are hyped, I don't know when this is gonna get here. I don't know when this video will even go up, but I know that this video is gonna be super good. So stay tuned, guys. So yeah, guys, we're about to start cleaning out my room right now. So yeah, I'll get back to you guys right when we clean out a little bit. And yeah.
2 hours later.
All right, guys, so there we go. We have got it done. This sounds nice, isn't it?
Yeah. I helped him with the whole thing, so.
And guys, peep the closet, yo. Ooh, so everything is out on my dresser and stuff. So we'll just fill that up when we get the stuff that I ordered with my dad's card. But I'm gonna go buy my mom and some dad some AirPods, like low key, you know, cause my dad's just paying a lot and he said he wanted AirPods. So I'm gonna buy him AirPods, and plus my sister's gonna get them. Thank you for helping me.
You're welcome.
She helped me a lot, so go subscribe to her channel as well. I don't know when this video will be up cause I don't know when everything will get here. But yeah, I'm about to go buy some AirPods right now.
A few moments later.
All right, so we got 2 AirPods. We're about to place order right now. So yeah, there we go, we bought it right here. Got it from my sister and my dad. Thanks for helping me. And yeah, I'll get back to you guys when some of the stuff gets here, so yeah.
The next day.
All right, guys, so we have got my chair in right now. Like, I just built it and set it up. And right when I finished, guys, look what freaking came in, yo, my TV, yo. That hanging up on the wall, like I'll have everything, like, set up. Like, I'll show everything once it's done. Like, it's gonna be so tough, guys. Here is my TV right here, guys. It is a 43-inch TV that's gonna hang up on my wall. It's a smart TV, so it's controlled by Alexa. But yeah, guys, this is gonna be freaking tough as heck. Guys, I am so hyped to be doing this, so you guys have no idea. So make sure you guys smash that like on this video right now. This is all with my dad's card. Like, I did not spend one penny on this. That is why it's gonna be such a good prank and everything. So yeah, I'm gonna bring this inside, so yeah.
There we go, you got it.
Woo! But look, yo, guys, this is the TV right here. And yeah, I'll get back to you guys later once everything else gets here.
3 days later.
All right, guys, so we're here, and it is, I don't know how much days further it is into it. I'm just recording as I get stuff.
Here is my room now. We have got the bed and the dresser out the way. These are just the stuff that I have. This is my bed right now. Also, I just got this. It's one of the LED lights. Also, I got one power strip for my TV that I got the other day. So yeah, guys, here are the Alexa lights right here. I got Alexa power strip, another Alexa power strip, LED lights, and a TV power strip. I also got this DX Racer and this light right here that is controlled by that controller right there.
And also got a 40-inch TV downstairs. And yeah, so I got a lot more stuff coming in, so I'll let you guys know when the rest comes in.
The very next evening.
I guess we're here.
We got a bed comforter, some pillows, two little lamps to put my Alexa lights in them.
Right here, two little lamps. I'm gonna put everything that's here over there. Everything's gonna be like looking nice and stuff.
Got my chair here. Power strip. I just stepped on a nail. And I also got some more pillows and stuff from Target. But yeah, once I get everything done in here, I will sure let you guys know. So yeah.
Ooh, and there we go, guys. We have got my room right now.
Alexa, make lights pink.
Boom, guys. And then it turns pink. It is so tough. Alexa, make lights white. Ooh, there we go. And then, guys, here is this right here. This is for editing, and that's for PS4. And then I'm gonna have a TV in the corner right here.
I am waiting for that to get set up right now.
But here's what I'm sleeping on currently. This is where my desk used to be, and that is just like stuff that's for my bed when it comes in. And this is all the stuff that I'm gonna put on shelves and drawers and stuff when they get here. But this is a shelf right here, which I'm about to hook up.
But my dad seriously thinks that I'm paying for everything, so I can't wait for this room to be all the way redone, and then I'm gonna tell him. So yeah, guys, comment what you guys are gonna think is gonna happen right now. And yeah, I'm gonna get back to you guys soon. So yeah, I'll get back to you whenever I get something new or I got something new set up. So yeah.
One eternity later.
Alright guys, so it is like a week later. My room is like almost completely done, but I'm gonna show you guys anyway because all I gotta do is this shelf, but everything else is done. And yeah guys, I will show you guys right when I get back from school. Alright guys, so it is a little bit later now. You guys have just seen the process of me buying all the stuff, and guys, my room is done, guys. Like, my room is done. So here we go, guys. I'm about to go show you guys right now. Let's go. Alright guys, so we're back right now. Here's my room. You guys may be asking, whoa, like nothing changed, Dom. Like, what's so good? Because, you know, this has been in my room, you know. Here is the new room, guys, in 3, 2, 1.
There it is, guys. Here is the new room right here. Now, the cool thing about this, guys, is that everything is controlled by that thing right there. You guys don't know, it is an Amazon Alexa. Sorry, Alexa, turn off.
If you guys don't know what that is, it's basically, it's a thing you speak into. You say Alexa and then turn on lights. And, yeah, it'll just turn on the lights. And then, yeah, guys, it just turns on all lights, and it can go in different colors, too. Alexa, all lights green. Yeah, so it basically turns everything green.
I also have lights underneath my bed. And, guys, the cool thing about this Alexa is that it could turn off the TV. It doesn't turn on because I don't know why, but it could turn it off, too. Ready? Here, I'll put the control out of my hand. Alexa, bedroom TV off. And then it just shuts off.
Because it's a smart TV and I can control the volume by Alexa and I can just tell her to play songs. Turn the lights like different colors and stuff. And yeah, here's a little cinematic shot of everything in my room. So yeah, let's get to it. Alright guys, so we are back. Just got some shots of the room, you guys already know. Guys, this room is so tough. It has so like better lighting and just like a better view, you know? Because the window is right here, I could just put it on my tripod, boom. We got a little sit down video, you guys already know. And the lights could just keep changing colors throughout the whole time. I got some for underneath my bed, and I also got some for underneath my desk, guys.
Which are for these lights right here. These little light strips, guys. These, and then there's also more in here.
So my dad thinks that I bought it, but really he did. So we're gonna go and tell him soon.
We also got this, guys. This is a light up too, and this is just stuff we use to hang stuff up. Also gotta hang this up, but you know, it's just little things. I just gotta hang this up, this shelf right here, and then these plaques, and then lights for underneath my desk that are also controlled by her.
So those are gonna go underneath my desk. I just need the plug for it, and then yeah, I'll just set it up. It's really easy to set up. If you guys are wondering what kind of bulbs these are, they're called like Lifx bulbs or whatever. It's like on the screen right here. It's LIFX bulbs. I don't know how you pronounce it, but yeah, Here is the shelf right here. This one is used for like camera gear at the top. And then this one is used for like video games and then just random stuff.
And then here are my old goals that I never like erase. And there's my mom.
All fan pages, you guys are always begging for like for me to post more pictures on Instagram.
Here is 1-year-old me, or 2-year-old, I don't know how old I am, but yeah, I was ugly, but yeah, that's me.
And now, guys, I could just sit down here and just enjoy my room for once. My room is actually tough. You guys have been waiting for this, and yeah, I just want to say I love this room, and it's time for me to go tell my dad. Here we go. Also, guys, before I go tell my dad, I just wanted to say I have kept this room a secret from my family and my friends. I basically closed my door and don't let them come in because I said I wanted for a video of their reaction, which maybe be another video. I just didn't want my dad to see the room because I want him to react fully to the new room because I'm trying to keep it a secret, guys, because, you know, I want his real reaction to the room, like, oh, yeah, this is so cool, and then I'm going to be like, yeah, I bought it with your money. So, you guys, I can't wait to see his reaction, and I know you guys are hyped, too. I want everyone to click that subscribe button right now, guys. Everyone click that subscribe button right now if you guys are new. Also, I want everyone to like this video right now, guys. We are trying to hit, let's try to hit 45,000 likes on this video. Everyone click that like button right now. Also, go buy the merch. Everyone go buy the merch. Link is in the description below, guys. There is 20% off. So, if you guys buy the merch, take a picture of you guys wearing it and post it on Instagram and tag me. You guys will be able to be in my video, so make sure you guys go do that. It's 20% off. Go buy the merch. And yeah, guys, let's go get my dad right now. Here we go, guys. We're going downstairs to get my dad right now. We are closing the door because my dad cannot see, and it just creaked back open. All right, guys, so here we go. We're going downstairs right now. All right, guys, we're gonna see that one. I think he's sleeping, guys. I'm not too sure. Yeah.
Yeah, guys, he is sleeping right now.
Little does he know, I'm gonna wake him up and tell him that I bought the new room with his money. Here we go, guys. Let's get a close up. I'm done having a party. Here we go.
Oh, dude, that's my bad shoulder. What are you doing?
Sorry.
What are you doing, dude?
Hey, good morning, afternoon, good evening.
Oh,
wake up. I think you're good. Are you good?
What are you doing?
All right, come on. Let's get the
camera out of here.
Man up.
What are you doing?
Come on. Hey, chill. Don't do that.
Let's go upstairs. Come on.
Go upstairs for what?
I'm going to show you my new room.
What room?
My new room that you've been dying to see. I had to put on my flashlight. It's so dark in here. Come on. Let's go. Let's go upstairs. Come on. Let's go show you my new room. Haven't you been waiting for this? Like, you've been dying to see.
Dude, you hurt my bad shoulder, dude.
All right. Hang on. Let's go. All right, Dad. So, this video has been highly, highly requested. Everyone's been waiting for it, for this new room.
Have you been watching any of my videos?
No.
Well, if you did, maybe you would know. But first, I just want to show you this room. Are you ready?
Yeah. Really?
All right. Here we go. The new room in 3, 2, 1,
go.
Let's count that from 69. 69, go! Do you like it? It's nice, right?
Dude.
You may be asking how I set that up. I actually had Sam come over and help me, so. This John's nice, right?
Oh, dude. Oh, man.
It's nice.
You're going to sleep. You got a TV right there?
Yeah, you see all the lights?
What do lights do?
It's controlled by her. It's an Alexa, and then it comes off. Alexa, shut off, and it can control the lights.
So how do the lights work?
Already? Alexa, all lights off.
Watch it. It just goes off. It's really
cool.
Yeah, I know. It's really cool.
Ready? Watch this.
Alexa, bedroom TV, volume 15. And it goes to 15.
Oh, shit.
So it controls like the lights and stuff. And I just really like, how about you? You like this?
Yeah, it's cool. Can you do this in my room? This is cool. You got lights underneath your bed too?
Yeah.
What about the desk?
Oh, no. I gotta plug them in, but I didn't have a plug for it. So I gotta get that. But yeah, everything's basically done. You get the concept of it.
So what's the, where's your YouTube stuff at?
I'm gonna hang them up. They're right here. This is the 1 mil plaque, and this is the 100K plaque. And yeah, how do you like it?
I like it. Turn on the lights, make them white.
Alexa, all lights white.
Damn.
Yeah, I know. I also got this mouse pad, a new Razer, you know, mouse,
dude,
and keyboard.
This is nice.
Yeah, I know.
Bed?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm gonna jump up and hit the ceiling. And how much does this cost?
Check your bank account.
What do you mean, check my bank account?
Check your bank account.
Why do I gotta check mine?
Because I didn't pay for any of this.
What do you mean you didn't pay for any of it?
I didn't pay for any of this, Dad.
I didn't pay for it.
Are you sure? Because
you want to go check my credit card? You use my credit card again? Huh?
Dad, Dad, stop!
Using my credit card again.
Ow! Dad, stop! Dad? Oh my god! Dad, stop! Dad! Ow! Why are you throwing all this stuff? Dad, stop!
What do you mean use my credit card?
I use your card! It wasn't. It wasn't for all of it, Dad.
How much you use of it?
It was like 3,000.
3,000? Yeah, you didn't ask me though.
It was just for a video.
Well, why didn't you ask me?
Okay, oh my god, Dad, it wasn't that serious. You could just... Dad, stop, Dad, chill. Oh my god, it's not that serious. Ow! Dad, I didn't even use it. Ow, it was a joke. I didn't buy anything with yours.
Yeah, right.
Ow, dude, chill.
It was looking great, and then you told me that I bought everything.
Hey, Jay.
Hey.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
A few moments later.
Yeah, so we have just threw everything up here.
It's been like 10 minutes since my dad's like freak out. Oh my god. I didn't even notice this. He just wrecked my whole bed. But I kind of expected. I'm glad he didn't break anything in here, because I've been waiting for this whole new room to be done. So yeah, guys, I have to clean all this up from my dad's freak out. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. Everyone leave a like right now.
But first, guys, I'm gonna snap and this is all gonna be gone. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, all right, guys. So we have just cleaned it up. Everything is cleaned up, guys.
It took a while, you know? I had to clean up, like, my whole room. My dad just went to my brother's wrestling match. So I'm home alone right now, but I've just cleaned it, and my dad didn't even say goodbye. That's how mad he is, guys. It's insane. And, yeah, guys, unfortunately, that is gonna wrap up the video, because I have nothing else to film, because my dad already left. But, yo, let me know in the comments if you guys like this video or not, or if you guys like this bedroom or not. I love it. And once it's, like, completely done, you guys will see it in the videos, of course. Like, you guys are gonna love it, too, and I'm pretty sure you guys will already love it. So let me know down in the comments below if you guys like the room. And yeah, guys, that's gonna wrap the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys are new to the channel, I want everyone to subscribe right now. Everyone click that subscribe button. You guys already know we're about to hit 2.3 million. Like, guys, it's insane. We're legit about to hit it. And yeah, if you guys could just get one friend to subscribe, that would mean the world to me. Also, buy the merch and follow me on Instagram. It is right here on the screen. Everyone go follow me on Instagram. Get me to 300,000 on there before the end of 2019. And yeah, guys, it's gonna wrap the video. It's been your boy Domino. I'm Tracy. Peace out.